Renata, Livermore, Shea, Hill.
One, two, three, pass!
Let you know if I have to fire a second shot, it's going to get loud.
I mean, try to go deeper.
The 2019 California. California State Division II Boys Championship Race.
State champion for Division II, Alexandra Klos from Vista Del Lago, who wins in 17-14. First and foremost, congratulations.
Thank you.
Just take us through your strategy here in the race today. Obviously, when you get to this level, you are running against the best of the best. Is that a situation in which you said, okay, I have to do specific things, or for you, was it one particular thing that you knew you had to do to be successful here today?
Yeah, you know, I really rely on strategy. It calms me down, and when I'm thinking of strategy, it helps me through the race. So pretty much I wanted to stay back the first mile, and depending on how the other girls felt, you know, where they were behind me or in front of me, I would just take it from there, and I would speed it up a little. You know, I knew I wouldn't really have anyone to push me as hard as I did in Clovis, so I just needed to kind of push myself. So yeah, that was pretty much my strategy.
Now, you had a really strong Clovis invitation here, and I think a lot of people saw that and said, wow, that is incredible. Did you get from that particular race the confidence that you knew that you could come back here and have a special performance like you did here today?
Yeah, I did. And like having Corey in front of me, that really pushed me to go hard. And it did, it gave me a lot of confidence going into this, especially because it's the same course. I knew what I was going into this time. I was a lot less nervous and a lot more excited this time.
Now, this obviously being kind of a new experience for you running here and experiencing this, just take us through the feeling of being a state champion. Not a lot of people can make that claim. When you were coming through the finish line, what was it like knowing that you had won on the highest level here in California?
Well, honestly, I just started running this year, so I still don't really know how big it is, but you know, I'm happy right now. I'm more happy that I did it for my team. I'm happy I could be there for them, especially because we moved up a division, so it's definitely more team than individual, how I feel.
You talked about it. This is kind of the first experience you have of running here. What's the biggest thing you'll take away from it? Obviously winning, but the feeling of accomplishment, you know, once everything kind of processes a bit, how special will this accomplishment be for you?
Honestly, it's really special, and in cross country, I feel like it's so much of a mental and physical sport. Like, it just really shows me I can do anything I put my mind to, and I have that work ethic to do anything I want to do.
Spectacular showing here today. Again, congratulations. Our CIF State Division II champion, Alexandra Klos, Vista Del Lago, 17-14 here today at Woodward Park. Congratulations.
Thank you.